Rosalie. How are you doing?
Great.
Glad to hear it.
How about you?
Everything is just fine. I'm in the middle of preparations for the big fairy party.
Right. I'd almost forgotten about that. It's because I'm starving.
Oh my! What are we going to do about that?
You could always go and pick a few apples for me from that tree over there.
Great idea! That's what I'll do.
Select Lily Fee if you're playing on your own. To be able to play, how hard do you want the game to be? Easy. Catch as many apples as you can so that Rosalie gets her fill. But watch out, she does not like apples with worms in them. The basket floats and moves by magic. If you want to move it to the right, shake the Wii remote. If the basket is to move to the left, shake the nunchuck. You should not catch any apples with a worm inside. Catch as many apples as you can. The flower shows you how many apples. Ready, steady, go! Done. A few apples more and there will be a great surprise.
How do you like my castle garden?
Hello, Lily Fee. Oh, it's incredibly beautiful.
Hey, Mala! Have you already discovered the roses in my garden?
Hi, Lily Fay. Yes, I have indeed. And they're really magical. You know how much I love roses.
Very good day to you, Iwan.
Hello, Lilyfee.
And how about it? Do you have some clever idea how we could make this garden even more beautiful? As you know, the big fairy party is just around the corner.
But of course, I was going to decorate everything with flowers and garlands.
Oh, that is going to look ever so great. But why do you say was going to?
Because I cannot handle it all alone.
Why not?
Your beautiful garden is bigger than I had thought.
And now you're worried that you won't get everything done in time?
Exactly. But together, I am sure that we can make it.
Sure thing. What do you want me to do?
Work some magic. It's best if you start right next to the tree that's already decorated.
How hard do you want the game to be? Easy. 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 Conjure up some multicolored garlands and flowers to put them into the trees. But watch out, there's not a lot of time. 3, 2, 1. That was already quite good, but the garden could do with a bit more pink.